I'm Paul from Novell, and in this video I will explain to you the basics of foot function analysis and tell you everything you need to know about our emed platform systems.
You have a biomechanics lab and plan to add a gait analysis. You have a private practice and subjects with foot pain, diabetes with risk of ulceration, deformed feet or any limitation of foot function. Any valid analysis of foot function requires a standardized ground and a barefoot measurement. But why? When someone has foot pain, there are three possible causes: the ground, the shoe, or the foot itself. So when you measure with shoes, you'll never know the reason. It could be all of them. You're just measuring the interaction between the foot and the shoe when walking over the ground. So there are three unknown variables.
The calculation does not add up.
So, to measure foot function, two of these variables must be excluded. This requires standardized surface and a barefoot person. EMED enables foot function analysis at highest quality level. It easily scans the pressure distribution and gives a reliable and accurate analysis of the foot function in static and dynamic conditions. You can perform measurements with just one click and generate complete assessment reports within seconds. Our platforms meet the highest quality standards. Each sensor is individually calibrated. Our capacitive technology and high resolution of the sensors guarantee precision and accuracy. You doubt this? Our system is established and successfully used by leading companies, universities and hospitals in industry, research and medicine all over the world. Novell stands for innovation, quality and accuracy. Now it's time to take your analytics to the next level.
If you are interested in the system, contact us via email or telephone or ask your local distributor for an offer. For more information, visit novell.de. And if you're passionate about pedography, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and follow us on LinkedIn.